My brother has found out how to hack Robux. You right click up there on Robux, and then you.
Can I trust him with my password?
No, you can trust me. But hang on. Okay. You right click the Robux thing, and you click inspect element, and then you go down here to where it says DIV ID, and then it says zero. Yeah, I have a Facebook. And you do all that, and then look back up there, and you got Robux. Yep. All right, that's enough.